Hey guys, what's up? So I'm not sure if I'm starting a new vlog, but if I am starting a new vlog, here we are. So I'm actually going to a dress appointment. You guys are probably like, what the heck, girl? Did you already get your dress? My wedding dress? Yes, I did already get my wedding dress, but I feel like because I'm in Toronto, and I don't know, I feel like I didn't get to shop around in Toronto too much that I just want to go to another store just to see what's out there. I know a lot of people say don't do this because then you're going to just keep looking for something that's not there, or you're going to see something that's better or that you think is better, and it's just going to be a whole mess. But I just really want to go, so I'm going, and if I do find a dress that I really, really like that I think is better than the other dress, then I'll buy it. And then I'll have two dresses. I'll have two dresses for my wedding. And as many of you guys know, it is postponed. It's not going to be happening for a long time. So, yeah, I have time to do it, so I'm going to do it. So that's why I'm putting on makeup right now, and I'm so sorry for this terrible lighting. And if you can hear stuff in the background, they're doing construction right now, so yeah, forgive me. So the dress place I'm going to is called Bravo Bridals. On the website, they look like they had so many like nice dresses, like things I could not find in Austin, Texas. And I literally went to like most of the stores in Austin, Texas. So yeah, I just wanted to see what else is out there. There's nothing wrong with that, right? The crazy thing is that you have to wear a mask. And then you have to wear gloves. So I think I'll be trying on the dresses with gloves and a mask. So this is different, you know, giving you guys content for all of those who are engaged now and you have to go try on dresses. This is probably what you have to do, unless you're in like maybe states like Florida, Atlanta, Texas. I think they changed a lot of things now. I think a lot of things are like shut down and they're starting from like ground zero, but it's a crazy and weird time that we are living in right now. Like, how do you feel good in a dress if you're wearing a mask and gloves? Like, it's so weird. But I'm bringing you guys along with me, and we'll see how it goes. I'm only bringing, I think only Munchie's coming with me this time, and then my little sister Aaliyah, because we are going to my sister's house after. Anyways, let me finish up my makeup. I don't even think I got to show you guys my hair yet. I'm not sure if I did or not, but I'm gonna finish my makeup up and then I will chat to you guys soon. Okay guys, we made it. So I'm looking at some more dresses. Munchie's all the way over there looking. Do you see any nice ones over there, Munchie?
Not yet.
Oh.
I see one up there yet.
Do you have any other dresses with one of these on it? Like these
with the attachments?
Yes.
Tonight. Oh, you're videoing?
Do you need the triangle ones?
No, I saw the triangle ones.
This comes with a detachable skirt, similar to that.
It does? I want to try that.
Sure.
Do we have too much now on there?
Sorry?
Do we have too much there on there now?
No, there's only five and this is the sixth one.
Ooh, is this too crummy?
Yes.
I like it.
What?
I love it.
So why didn't you say anything?
Because I thought you didn't want ball gowns.
Well, I like it. This is nice.
I like, it's so different.
I like the bodice. Who's this by?
That's Oksana Mukha. Ukrainian designer.
I like this.
Just see how much it shines from the back. Shine on.
Do you want to give it a try?
Yeah.
Sure.
I like the sparkle in it, but I want to see with the skirt on it.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's the one with the skirt.
Oh yeah, no wiggling.
Oh, I'm sorry. There's
okay,
gonna
maybe
be.
Give it to my shirt.
There's a lot of wiggling.
There's a lot of wiggling, sis. Oh, it's no.
Isn't that how they are though? Is it?
Some of them don't go all the way around. Just stop there. Yeah. Like that one just stops at the sides.
Mm. Yeah. No.
No. Hard no.
Not your style.
No. This thing really throws me off.
Oh, the belt.
Yeah.
Is it on record?
Just press record. Yeah, it's on.
Oh! Butt down. Can you actually turn this way for now? Because that light is like...
I like this part on me.
I do too. And it's so sparkly.
Yeah. This part, I don't know.
If you maybe took out a layer.
Yeah.
Cute actually with the little detail there.
This was real sparkly like that.
Sorry.
Sparkle, razzle, dazzle.
Nice. Love.
Aim once it's your size, it could be tighter.
Mm-mm. Oh yeah, we love a tight dress.
Mm-mm.
Yes, we do.
There you go.
Ooh.
Would look like that.
You know the good thing I like about these dresses is that if you dance and stuff, like it just looks like it's shaking.
Oh.
I like it.
I like that top for sure.
Yeah, the top.
Even the ruffles, they're just not in the front, they're on the side.
Yeah, and that's what I noticed, because usually I see them in the front too, mm-hmm. Right? Okay.
Can you turn back towards the light? Because it's yellow. Yeah.
I'll put it.
Oh, she's gonna snatch me.
I'm squeezing.
I like it though.
There you go.
It's nice. It's different. It definitely is different.
Yeah.
Nothing that I would expect you in, but it's very nice on you.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it. I like it all.
I think this part is just.
You can always chop it as small as you want, so don't worry about the length.
Oh, this is really long.
That's nice.
I know, right?
This is very nice.
And it fits you perfect. Even if I do all the buttons, it would fit you nicely.
Sorry, can you just do a half turn towards the light? Towards me. Keep going.
This looks really pretty on you.
Yeah, I like this.
It's different.
Very. This is a nice glow.
The waist falls in the right place.
I think it can be a little bit more snatched.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Can we see?
I think so.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, now you get that shape.
Yeah.
Great. It's a hard no, Princess Diana.
Yeah. It's very itchy. Like, this is not a comfortable dress.
Look at the train.
Oh, it's really beautiful.
Yeah.
Super sparkly.
But I do think the off the shoulder is like you.
Not comfortable.
And it's just a no.
Okay.
Bye. Came through dripping. Drip.
What's her name?
Olga?
No. Is it Olga? I'm just fat.
I like it.
Of course you do.
Sorry, you just have to turn towards the leg. Come back. Turn. There we go, sis. Stay in there. I like. Oh, you got the swirl.
Yeah.
Yes.
In the mirror camera.
If it had that thing to make it a little dainty, you know what I mean? Then.
But you can always add it because this length is too big on you.
Yeah.
You can just ask the seamstress to cut the length and add it like a strap.
What? What do you have to say, Munchie? I don't think it's it. Okay guys, so we are back from the dress place and we did not find, well, I did not find any dress that compares to my other dress, so I didn't get anything. I really just wanted to see what was out there. I might go somewhere else when I'm in Texas. I don't know, but I just feel like I have a long time to decide, even though I do really love my dress. But anyways, I'm at my house right now, my sister's house. And I'm in my room. Like, as you can see, it's empty. They do like their little gym stuff in here. So she just has gym equipment. But my room's so big. Like, if I wanted to come back in here, like, I could definitely come back. Woo! And like film videos. Because my windows are like so big. And my room brings in so much light. So, yeah. But anyway, so we're here because we're celebrating. And my friends are downstairs right now setting up. Like, I feel like this happens way too much. Like, my friends just always surprise me with things, so it's crazy. So I think I'm gonna do a time lapse of them setting up. They're just doing a little setup, and that's it.
Have it on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name.
Okay, action.
Am I playing the song?
Yeah.
Start it?
Wait, I guess.
Let me get my phone.
Family like me.
No.
Pause. I'll wait.
Okay, I'll wait.
I'll wait. Okay, ready?
One, two. Cheers! Woo! Love you guys.
Please. Look, facts. Things that you don't show me in a special way, I feel. When you hold me, we gon' always be together, baby. That's what you told me, and I believe it. Cause I ain't never had nobody do me like you.
All the things that you don't show me in a special way, I feel. When you hold me, we gon' always be together, baby. That's what you told me.
Get that. I wanna get high, nigga, forget that. Wow. Keep that dust for all that sick dad.
What? Hell no.
Hey, let's go. People come through, pop you in the head. That's 16 shots.
No, you won't forget.
You act like you can't get hit. What hot lead? I'm popping in the Congo, popping in the jet. Keeping niggas away to get some of this. Never got it.
Okay, what Spice Girl are you?
I'm Scary Spice.
Yeah. I'm Emma. That sounds like
posh. She's posh.
Yeah, you're posh. You're posh.
Oh yeah.
I'm Baby Spice. Oh. Wait, who's?
I cannot see.
Me and
Terry
are Sporty Spice. Bonds, bro. High school. Whoa!
Oh, God, I cannot.
It's me!
Whoa! She got her workout on for tonight.
That was
oh my God, that was amazing.
That was so-